just getting started with a thrilling tournament, the World Cup of Hockey 2016. Preliminary round first game between Team Europe and Team USA.
The international stage has been set. The hockey nations have converged for a great tourney, Doc.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. We have waited a long time for this, and the World Cup of Hockey has begun. Tries to get it on net. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
I don't know if anybody's got a handle on what this tournament's going to look like. We know there's the best players. We know they're going head-to-head, but they're so unfamiliar with each other. You can see it a little bit here in the first game.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Team USA is in their own end, setting things up. On to Pacioretty. And he gains the zone. Ripper! He scores! A terrific goal for Team USA.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Anderson's pads don't get down to close off the bottom of the net. He gets beaten on the low stick side.
USA is ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Europeans up the wing are moving the puck. Scooped up by Pacioretty. They need to get a rest for some players. It's dumped into the offensive zone. Forwards are changing. Up the wing, skating with it now. He gains the zone. Chooses the corner. A collision, but still has the puck. Keeps it going back behind the net. Pointed to Sequeira. Wonderful save with a pad. Team USA is moving the puck up the wing. Shoots it on. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just under 5 minutes gone. Team USA is up in this game, 1-0. Team Europe's prevailed on another faceoff. Europe's in possession now as they move up the wing. He's got that point pass. Goes to the backhand. Laid on to Kessler. The United States moves with it up the wing. Puck picked up here. Point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Europeans with a face-off win. Back on his stick. Passing one off now to Vanek. Puck covered, whistle blown. Possession established. Good reach there. A magnificent pad save. Turned a shot on net. Feeds the point. The shot blocked. Collected at the boards. Slides it down into the corner. Puck is thrown to Gabrick. Moving it to Vanek. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, what a save. And a whistle. Good job on the draw. Turned right away with the poke check by Wheeler. He shut him right down. Taken on by Niederreiter. Just wide.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Now it's directed to Streit. Pitching it to Niederreiter. Drilled. That's a great save. Trying to go to Parisi. It's an onside play. Shot on goal. Outstanding point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
That play went offside. they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Let's it go. Score! Kessler!
Kessler's slap shot had some heat on it.
Enzo, that zips right on by him. He doesn't get much of this at all.
USA has prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Mashed in. And angled to Oshie. Got his pad on that one. And he holds on.
12 minutes, 39 seconds.
A little under 7 minutes remaining here in the first. The Americans have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Slid to Kopitar. Gets across, looks over his options. Moves it to the corner. Got the pad on it. Good place to shoot from, and he does. The United States has it in their own end. Pass attempt to Kane. Deeks. Good grab again. Slid back across from one point to the other. And he recovers, still with it. Dumped in. Grabbed by Seidenberg. Skate kick out of the scrum. Slides it to the point to Suter. Good chance, denied. Team Europe's in possession as they move up the wing. Broken right up, save. Gets play stopped. Defensive zone win. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Back near the blue line to Sakara. And the loose puck gathered in by Zach Parise. A backhand shot. And off target with that one.
Well, what a great...
Oh, what a stop!
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Shoot! Didn't get through. Directing that one to Parise. The puck is fielded now by Chara. Pitching this one to Gabrick. Up the wing, moving ahead. Propelled to Josi. Just a backhand. The opening period has been completed. The United States got a pair, and they lead 2-0.
Playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the ranch with a scarf tonight priced at just $10. Make sure to stop off.
Kessler's marker made this a 2-goal lead for his team. Intermission is next.
Hurry, as supplies are limited.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Chip to Pavelski. That's a marvelous save. He scores! A brilliant goal! The Stars and Stripes are flying!
Pavelski's body position allows him to get this puck to the backhand and put it in.
The United States has added to an enormous score. They are heavily out shooting the opponent, and we still have another entire period yet ahead of us.
Team USA goal, scored by number 8.
Fired up the middle to Pacioretty.
Assisted by number 88, Patrick Kane, and by number 74, John Carlson. Time of the goal.
And the possession taken up by Kane. Fires, they score! Pavelski.
hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
But the goalie can only shake his head. He feels he should stop every shot on the glove side. He doesn't get to this one.
Team USA's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Team USA's got that neutral zone faceoff. Europe's in possession and moving up the wing. Puck rounded up in the defensive zone by Ryan Suter. Good place to take it by Joe Pavelski. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Nicely off that bump. Nicely into the zone. And the puck is grabbed by Pavelski. Pass cut. And possession once again by Marian Hossa. The scrum to the plexiglass. To Tatar. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Team Europe's got it. Looks ahead to start something. Snapping a pass to Tatar. And it's nabbed by Josi. A great speed bump set up there. The Europeans wheel one ahead up the wing. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Looking to Oshi. Gains the zone. Shakes through. Oh, what a save that was. And he'll cover. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Right to the point. Pass off the woodwork to Palmieri. Fires! Got a piece of it. Moved along and in. Passing one off now to Palmieri. With a wrister. Bad save! And he'll hold on. Nice face-off work. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Puck is thrown to Hansen. Pointed to Belmont. Off the goal post. The Americans break away. Big chance here. He scores.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Anderson's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Anderson's night is over. Here comes the hook.
The Americans have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Moving it to Abdelkader. Justin Abdelkader, assisted by number 20. Puts one on. Time of the goal. Freezes play. They win the draw. Snaps it on goal. Score! And important goal for the United States.
Bufflin's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
United States has got a terrific lead here, and we're only in the second period of the game. Let's see how big this lead can get. Good reach there. And the possession taken by Parisi. Loose puck captured by Kessler. It's dumped in. Up that right side to Belmont. And he dumps it in. And now it's directed to Bufflin. USA is controlling play now through neutral ice. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Went to the backhand, and a good job in the goal crease. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 7 minutes still to play in this period. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Shot, he scores! A great goal for the Americans.
Van Riemsdyk's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it off, and he did.
Halak's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The United States has connected on many goals tonight. This recent one seems to have put it all away. Can we please play running time? Europe's got another faceoff win. Can he generate something from there? Shrug that right off. To Carlson. Puck settled down by Seidenberg. Great job on a cut pass. The puck is free, now taken up by Joe Pavelski. Shot, score! An enormous goal for Team USA.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
The Americans have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say.
USA goal, scored by number 67.
Fires off target. Carlson's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Dances, pucks loose off the enemy this time. Team Europe's lugging it up the wing. That puck's loose, deflected away by Carlson. Backhander to the net. Kick save, outstanding. That one's cornered on the dump. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching it to Hossa. Trying to go to Bodker. Into the end of attack. Point blast! That one blocked. Puck loose, good defensive play. The Europeans have it up the wing. Scooped up by Palmieri. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. Clean win on the draw. On to Gabrick. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Gains the blue line. Superb defensive play by Erhoff. To Johnson. Hammers one off a body. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card, discounts on team merchandise and team ringtones, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive fan club members.
Halak's performance so far, not one he's proud of, as we head to break. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Europeans have been a bit frustrated, Doc, after two periods of play. They were down on the scoreboard. They have the prospects of a real hot goaltender in front of them. As their coach, I would tell them to stay with it. Eventually, you get one, and then you get another, and you'll be right back in this game.
Gains the zone. Play to be made now by Hossa. At an angle to Kopitar. Pass attempt to Kane. Good job there. Marches on across. Hammers one. save! Laid on to Kane. Directing that one to Pacioretty. Slid to Hossa. Pitching this one to Chara. Got that pass off the boards. Jabbed away by Ryan Suter. Possession now on the pickup by Seidenberg. Let's it go. Good shot, but a better save. The United States in control as they travel up the wing.
Pavelski's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself in a submission.
Snapping a pass to Zuccarello. He's in on an onside play. Oh, deflected away. Shot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And he gets it back. Hands over to Josi. Picked off. Solid neutralized poke check. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Europe's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Decides he wants the corner. Team USA is getting an attack ready in their own end. Around to the corner. Offside stops the clock. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Oh, a save there. Taken on by Erhoff. Looking to Vanek. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Carried from the defensive zone. Team Europe's up the wing controlling play now. Passing one off now to Gabrick. To Nielsen. Cut his glove on it. Gathered in by Marion Gabrick. Wow, what a glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
And a save there. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Europe's got a face-off win. The Europeans lugged that along up the wing. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
We saw him coming just at the last minute, is able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Still has control up the wing. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Erhoff.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Team USA's game plan is obviously body first, puck second, and as a result, they've opened up all kinds of space in the offensive zone.
You're right, Ray. This is a physical game, especially played by the team that's up on the scoreboard. Team Europe's got a defensive zone win. Off his glove! A cover, and play is stopped. The Europeans with a clean win on the draw. And possession snapped up by Seidenberg. Gathered in by Abdelkader. Puck is picked up by Seidenberg. To Abdelkader. Europe's up the wing setting things up. Carries it to the corner. Still got it. Terrific balance. Terrific interception. Abdelkader's in his own end, headed toward center. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Great point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Around through the corner. Possession seized by Josi. Propelled to Hossa. Team Europe's controlling play now up the wing. Hatchet's one. Oh, a save there. Puck is thrown to Pacioretty. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. Scorches one. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Knocked right off the stick. Gets that one on a cross. Oh, what a block. So final minute. Enough is enough.
In the third period,
the Europeans with possession through the neutral zone. Let's it go. Tuck that right away. Nicely into the zone. Let's a shot fly. Chip to Buffalo. Moving it to Van Riemsdyk. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Let's it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. 25 seconds remaining. Now it's directed to Erhoff. Pitching it to Streit. Heads on to the corner. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Trying to go to Palmieri. Onside. Fires. Huge stop by Halak.
Halak's athleticism allowed him to make one word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
The bell and round one. Over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
I don't know why they take the fight. They're up so much here in a game that they've dominated start to finish.
Preliminary round, game number one.
We've kicked off the World Cup of Hockey in fine style, Doc. These two teams full of stars showed what hockey at this point of the year can look like. Great game.
A wonderful time as this tournament moves on. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good evening from Toronto.